This is Dan, and I'm back once again at Ikkicon. This is 2019, and I think I'm going to miss this place once it moves out of this hotel. I don't know exactly when, but I think I have an idea, but we'll see if it happens. In the meantime, it's pretty, crowded, Ikkicon here. I tried to go upstairs, and it was like a slow train on the tracks. But I just like how they still have the festive, Christmas decorations up. It's real nice. But in the meantime, I couldn't really do panels at this convention because of the topics that the voice actors were going to be talking about. So those are unfortunately, not going to be filmed. But in the meantime, I can do the Ikkicon experience for you guys. So here's what I have to show. Wraps up Ikkicon 2019, last time in this hotel, the Renaissance Austin. I'm gonna miss this place. Kind of grown attached to it over the past few years because it kind of became part of its identity in a way, at least for some fans like me. But I'm looking forward to our new location in Austin. Met a lot of my friends here. Such a good time to visit.